pieces of battle that we are gonna win. When you're ready for the fight. Reason to fight. You are my reason to fight. The demons that are known as addiction and depression are very, very real. No one chooses to be inflicted with cancer, do they? And no one chooses to suffer from depression or addiction either. Just like cancer grows inside the body, beyond our sight and perception, so do addiction and depression as well. It's not about how strong you are or how blessed your life may look from the outside. Every single member of the band has struggled with those demons. And I, for one, am sick and tired of watching my friends die. I miss them all so very much. I miss Chester, I miss Chris, I miss Scott, I miss Keith Flint from The Prodigy, and so many others we've lost. And if I can be brutally honest with you, this past February,
I almost joined them. You want to know what kept me here? My son. And each and every one of you. By a show of hands, how many of you have suffered from the demons known as addiction and depression yourself or know someone that has? Keep those hands up. Now take a look around this amphitheater. As you can see, my friends, you are not alone.